of trails. This is Roach.
This is Roach, and his ear is fine now?
Yes, this no pus coming from his ear. Both the insides of his ear are healing beautifully. He is putting good weight on all four of his hooves.
Yes, I know somebody wants him. Okay, these are acid cows. They are doing a lot better. They have a long way to go. Okay.
It's filled in wonderfully though.
Yeah. How's this one doing?
This one, she started walking slowly. This is the one whose baby was stuck. She needed to be lifted with the winches.
And what are we planning with this one? His leg is broken.
He's very aggressive. Very aggressive. He has good days and bad days. He has limb-bearing days and sometimes he doesn't. But
when did we take the last X-ray?
Follow-up X-ray will have to be taken. Okay. He's very hard to handle. We probably have to sedate him and take an X-ray.
What about this guy here?
So that is reason. He had an open fracture on his foreleg, but it's much better now. This is Palmeya. Had a burst oral hematoma which turned into a very bad open wound.
And what about that guy, Sajay, no?
Yes, he's going into the field. Don't move. Ahana, out. Out.
That's Ahana. Got a naughtier and naughtier here. And the chicken. Just want to check on all the others we have. Come. I think most of them are here are okay.
Yeah, they've all.
What about Sultan had a bit of a wound, no? Is that being looked into?
Yes, that's healing well. Also, his skin, which had become really bad when the rains initially began, that's become really nice. He's growing like really nice soft tufts of fur.
This guy's ready up for good for adoption?
Yeah. He has a hanger on. That Banjo always hangs around him. I mean, I think they both will have to go together.
Okay.
They're very attached.
Okay.